Go back, and as you can see, it likes to stay in your area where you were just at. Sprint hotspot, if you're gonna pay for that, honestly, just find Wi-Fi somewhere else. Videos, Wi-Fi analyzer, Wi-Fi mapper, YouTube. One program I will recommend to anybody get if you have an EVO is this one, Sensorly Map Viewer. It actually does an overlay, and we're not going to show you where I'm at. Let it dim out. But what it will actually do is tell you your actual signal coverage based on what your phone sees and what other people see. So you have quite a bit of programs. As you can see, it's nice and fast. Nothing screws up. We're going to go home, show you the... we'll do a new message, and we'll go down to Compose, and we will hit the microphone. The quick brown fox jumped over to the lazy dog. Let's see how accurate it is. You can see the quick brown fox jumped over to the lazy dog. It actually should be lazy dogs with an S, and that's actually every letter in the alphabet used at least once. So as you can see, the voice to text is accurate, and especially at a gigahertz processor, that's why it's so fast and accurate. We can go back and we go home. Goggles is a cool program. That actually is a Google program which allows you to take a picture, and we'll put it over the Sprint logo and take a picture. Sorry, it's out of whack, but you get to suffer. So we'll take a picture of the Sprint logo, and it took the Sprint logo, and now it's scanning it, and it should take us to the Sprint logo in the Sprint website. As you can see, it went to Sprint. And as you can see, the web browser is actually pretty nice right off the bat. We will do another one just to make sure that it is a smart little phone. And we will go back, and I'm going to move my camera over. This is just a surefire backup LED flashlight. Actually, a pretty cool flashlight. If you want an LED flashlight and don't want it to ever break, get yourself a surefire backup. And we have the Surefire flashlight. And we have the Surefire flashlight. And it brings up Surefire. Surefire tactical flashlights. As you can see, pretty fast on the rotate. There, can't speak. And you can see we have their web page. Brings it up. Oh, come back here. And okay. There we go. We had to get the top screen off. As you can see, this is alive. We are not faking anything, so anything that doesn't want to work right is kind of hard to see because I'm only viewing it from what you're seeing. So you can zoom in. You don't really need to. I'm actually able to see this quite well. You can see the different flashlights, and you can obviously see that it's brought up other flashlights. So it's, and that's one thing people have said is the scroll is kind of jumpy, but in reality it's pretty alright to me. It makes me happy, and I can read all these prices as you can as this thing, if it will focus. No, it won't. But I can read the prices and details on the screen. So you can see complete web page is up there. Again, we're recording this with the Sony TX1, so focus is, yeah. So let's go back. Let's go home. That was goggles. LED flashlight. Obviously, cool program. Will turn your LEDs on, which is pretty cool. I wish it would give you an option to turn them on at full brightness or not, because this is actually right under 100%. It's actually, I would say, probably 75%, because if you actually watch the flash, you see it at this brightness and then go up if it needs it. So let's go out of that. Oop, that left those on. Let's turn that off. Go home. Let's actually turn on Pandora. None of the programs have been turned on yet. The phone was just turned on. We're just not going to go through the joyous, fun stuff. You know, the 2 minutes of the phone loading. And you, as you can see, it loaded pretty quick. It's M&M. Let's go to something else. This is Pandora. Totally free. Let's go to something else. Oh, this is actually not there. The recording, you're not going to hear the quality. Let's go home. You can see it's there. Let's actually go back. You can see it's got bookmarks. It's going to load bookmarks. Yes, I do have the EVO 4G root instructions as a bookmark, but Sprint, I'm not going to violate my terms of service. You have your calendar. You can have your weather over here. Again, the phone was just turned on, so everything's loading for the first time. Home screen. You have to customize everything if you really want it to do anything. Stock. Got to have your stock Sprint 473 right now. HTC 418. Go back home. Make it smaller. Go over here. Nice little widgets you can add on. Make things work, you know, and tell you a little bit more about everything. Player, Pandora, FM radio, Sprint navigation. It's gonna actually tell me here in a second. You gotta put the headset in. Go back. Sprint navigation. Takes a minute to load, so let's actually go home again. While that's loading, let's go back in. Auto dim the music. Let's go back over. Let's load up maps now. Let's also go home and look and add, what else can we start? Let's start a deco, or however you want to pronounce them. Let's do this. Can open the book. Can open the chapter. Make it a little bit, I guess that doesn't want to work. That doesn't do anything for this. I guess you don't need to, it's actually pretty clear. Let's go. Pretty cool, pretty fast. Go okay. Go home. Start another application. Let's go open BBC News. Works pretty well. Go back home. Start another application. If you know of a faster way to do it, let me know. Open the drug report. Haven't been there ever on this, so don't know if I gotta set anything up. Nope, gonna load. Go back. I don't use Facebook, so it doesn't do me any good. Let's open up Fring, which is already open. Go to open up GPS survey. Open up Labyrinth. Start. Now remember, we're starting a bunch of applications, basically. And it's the Android Linux OS, so it's actually kind of cool how it manages the memory. So let's go back. Let's open the market. Let's also open. And you remember, I'm hitting home, so I'm not actually hitting a close button on anything. And go back. It's locating my GPS for that. Let's open up Navigator. Oh, that's that. I forgot about that. Okay, Navigation. Sorry, hit the wrong button. Who cares? Let's just have it open. We got Pandora open. Let's open Pixay. Let's go back to my kitty cat. So we got Pixay open. Let's open up the blackjack. So that's opening. Open that. Let's do a speed test while we're at it. And receiving server test. So it's testing. So while this is testing, we're going to go back.